Timor-Leste nia produtu iha ekspor Dubai haturu identidade kultural nebe kapas tebes.
Iha Lawrence Anusinwala pulang ne delegasan Timor-Leste nebe representa Estado Timor-Leste ba partisipa iha ekspedisan Timor Lingua Ruanilu nebe realiza iha Dubai. Iha evento internasional ne Timor-Leste mos asa bandera RDTL podi comemora lorong nasional podi hatudu bona san selu Timor-Leste ni independencia liu-liu United Arab Emirates. Ia celebrasan lorong nasional ne ministro ma estado United Emirates Arab Ahmad bin Ali Sayed Hateten evento Expo Dubai ne oportunidade ida atu servisu amutuk ba futuru hodiak.
As we all join hands at our expo, an unforgettable journey awaits us with much anticipation. Your Excellency, the COVID-19 pandemic has impacted our lives and economies, but it has also shown us the importance of cooperation and compassion as a global community to alleviate its implications. Our expo is a timely opportunity for us to work together to build a safer and more sustainable future. Our theme, Connecting Minds, Creating the Future, sets us on the right path. Timor-Leste's pavilion exhibition under the theme of Explore the Undiscovered invites us all to bask in its stunning landscape, heritage, traditions, and the achievements of its friendly people. Your pavilion, Your Excellency, allows us all to become part of an important conversation on Timor-Leste's aspirations to become a recognized tourist destination and gives our visitors the unique opportunity to learn about its beautiful, untouched nature and the need to conserve it.
Nunemos ministro coordenador assunto econômico Hateten e evento internacional neve Timor-Leste mos bele participane Timor-Leste sente privilégio tebes tamba bele celebra lorong nacional e a Dubai.
Timor-Leste National Day held on 28 November to commemorate the proclamation of the independence from Portugal in 1925. In fact, during the 6 months of the expo, the world gathered in Dubai to celebrate life with ASF on our common future. It could not be otherwise, especially in these troubled times in which we live, with the world being battered by the negative economic consequence of the COVID-19 pandemic. This gathering of more than 119 nations is certainly auspicious for a land that has been able to grow and flourish in the middle of the desert, in a country that has been able to reinvent itself for the very little. Especially when the purpose in the form of an exhibition is a celebration and reflection of such as crucial terms for the future of humanity as mobility, sustainability, and opportunity.
Ia evento internasional Expo Dubai tinan ring rua Ruanul ne na saung atus ida sianul rasing rua mak partisipa. Ia lorong nasional ne Timor-Leste apresenta dansa kultura no musika Timornian. Ferdi Suarez, Ziamen.